The third round. The heat is on.
Hey, darling.
The nearest round's winner will face Count Tybalt himself in the final. Phineas and Gerard of Rivia.
Achoo! I'll not play a mutant.
Are we to understand you forfeit this round? Fine. In that case...
No, I'm not swiving forfeit the round. I shall squash him like a louse.
A good match to you both. Please remember the tournament rules. No magic, no quarrels.
Play. Cheated! I'll gouge those devilish eyes out with my bare hands!
What? Lost your nerve?
Well played. Congratulations on both your victories. I'd wanted to summon the guards initially, but...
Yeah, it's better I took care of it.
Please, join me for the final. I must admit I did not expect this outcome. There's a rather large sum in another player, in fact.
Might have guessed there were multiple games going on.
Let's begin. Great pleasure. The prize will be yours.